Mission briefing. Briefing will now. This mission is a request from Sky Union. Enemy, if this facility is destroyed, your objective is to defend this facility at all costs. Complete any necessary preparations. Briefing over. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be effective. Complete the mission within the time.
Everyone, follow me! I will get even stronger!
Eliminate all enemy reinforcements.
Next!
This victory brings me no joy.
For real?
Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Enemy reinforcements detected. Caution is advised.
Today's allies are tomorrow's.
As one of the Western Seven, I have reservations about.
The question is whether or not I can beat you.
You don't need to force a victory.
Understood.
You really think Bulletworks can't handle this?
Ah!
messing around.
My machine's done for.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is an urgent request from Zen. Extrapolating its current path, projections show that ignoring this would result in devastating losses. Complete any necessary briefing over.
Now this is the kind of mission.
Affirmative. Are you sure it's wise to ex-
Huh?
I think Four's worried about you.
Knock it off! Bulwark-
Fair enough.
God, you're really slowing this down.
Yesterday, an AI unit operating at a femto excavation site abandoned its programming. The unit we've identified matches this missing one, so we're certain it is the same. We suspect that it's heading for the femto refinery.
You suspect? I don't like how that sounds. Can't you figure out where it is through radar or mass surveillance or-
This machine is designed for underground excavation.
So you're saying all this moving it's doing is-
Precisely. Judging from those instances where it resurfaced-
How are we supposed to find an underground-
The short-range sensors on your arsenals should- As the mission area has been derived from our past observations of its movement speed, immediate action is necessary before it leaves the area.
Haha, sounds fun. I'm in. This is right up the Western Sevens alley.
Serious?
Hey, I'm standing right here. What, you hate my guts or something?
It's not that. It's just that Timmy-
Fair enough. Sounds like you know what to expect then. Well, I gotta start prepping my arsenal. Y'all keep your backs real safe now, toodaloo.
Please tell me you're coming too, rookie. I don't want to be left alone with that homicidal maniac. I should start prepping my arsenal too. You and me, we're gonna take down that immortal.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the area the target is believed to be moving through. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is near zero. Radar will not be affected. All sensors at maximum sensitivity. Data link established. Locate and destroy the corrupted AI.
This is the one, huh? It's a lot slower than the information said.
There is a dense layer of bedrock surrounding the femto refinery. It will take some time for it to dig through it.
It's great and all that it ain't moving that fast, but how's standing around supposed to draw that?
Processing. Detecting a high energy response beneath the ground. It's...
Again? Hold your fire. You're just gonna hit the rubble it kicked up.
This sucks. How long is it gonna stay underground? At this rate, it's gonna reach the refinery.
You're right.
Ah!
detecting the same high energy response beneath the ground. The corrupted AI has resurfaced.
Resurfaced?
Damage to the target is currently 10%, detecting no changes in its speed. Detecting the same high energy response beneath the ground. The corrupted AI has resurfaced.
What's causing that high energy response just before it pops up?
The corrupted AI's head is the source of the energy response. Attention. The energy response is steadily diminishing.
Rookie, I figured it out. It needs to cool off its drill whenever it comes out of the ground. Aim for its head. Make it overheat.
Before it reaches the refinery. Detecting a change in the Immortal's attack pattern, caution is advised. Haven't been cornered like this in a while. And my rigs are not cooperating.
They say it's a time for opportunities. First one.
Hit like that, and I'm done for. I've got to bail, rookie.
Processing. The target has crossed the refinery's last line of defense. A chemical chain reaction has begun. The refinery's destruction can no longer be prevented. Mission incomplete. The objectives of this mission can no longer be achieved.
Damn it! We lost! And we ain't getting paid either!
I guess there's nothing we could have done. Well, no use sticking around. Four, map a return sequence.
Affirmative. Abandoning mission. Mapping return sequence. Approach complete.
This is the one, huh? It's a lot slower than the information said.
There is a dense layer of bedrock surrounding the Femto refinery. It will take some time for it to dig through it.
It's great and all that it ain't moving that fast, but how's standing around supposed to draw it out?
Processing. Detecting a high energy response beneath the ground. It's...
Whoa! It just came out of nowhere! Look at the size of that thing! It's huge! Keep your distance, everyone!
Man, I thought I was a goner! You're gonna pay for that!
Hitting a target this massive should be pretty easy. I don't know why it decided to show itself, but let's take advantage of that. Begin the mission! Under again? Hold your fire. You're just gonna hit the rubble it kicked up.
Suck. How long is it gonna stay underground? At this rate, it's gonna reach the refinery.
You're right. Above ground. There's gotta be something we can do. Okay.
destroy it before it reaches the refinery. Detecting a change in the Immortals' attack pattern. Caution is advised.
Sorry for the hassle. The core of the corrupted AI is self-destructing. Detecting a large outflow of femto particles. Energy levels decreasing. The target has stopped. It is incapable of independent locomotion. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized.
We just managed to squeak by.
Hell yeah, we're getting paid! I can reduce Iyer's sentence a little more now.
Huh? Why would your pay affect Iyer's sentence?
Cause what's hers is mine, and what's mine is hers. I'm gonna see to it she gets set free.
Whatever you say. Anyway, what was that thing trying to do? I doubt it was interested in Bento ore.
Who cares? Let's just go home. My rig's getting dustier the longer we stay here.
Good point. Four, map a return sequence.
Affirmative. All units return according to the mapped sequence.
The Immortals are now corrupting mining and construction equipment, as well as weapons. This is unprecedented. What do you suppose they're after?
We need not trouble ourselves with their objectives. Not when their very existence poses a clear and present danger to humanity. Only when we've destroyed every last Immortal will our mission be complete.
I agree. It's a waste of time. I'm more concerned about Grief. What is Terra's planning? Do you know anything, BG?
No. I did ask that Grief join us, though. I was hoping I could make him tell us what he's working toward.
And he just blew you off, huh? Sounds like you two have some history.
What are you implying?
Nothing.
I did not come all this way just to mediate this quarrel brewing before me. How will Bulletworks proceed from here?
That depends on what the Immortals, the Consortiums, and Grief are after. Regardless, we'll put down anyone who tries to needlessly prolong this war.
And the Western Seven?
We deal in death and destruction. No questions asked.
I see. And you would direct it at your consortium benefactors? Then the Western Seven and Bullet Works are in accord.
Accord? Call it whatever you want. We're just gonna fight like we've been doing.
What about you, Savior?
I have no interest in the Consortiums or Grief. Deal with them as you see fit.
Figured you'd say that.
That being said... Should you indeed require my aid, call upon me, and I will not hesitate to lend you my power.
Why the sudden change of heart?
Change of heart? Perhaps so. I have come to know a fascinating mercenary. One whose potential is seemingly without limit, and grows with each passing day.
Ah, you're talking about the Rookie. You're not the only one keeping a close eye on him.
Nonsense. If you two want to get yourselves killed selfishly fussing over one mercenary, well, don't ask me to join you. That Merc's no different from any of us. We're all pawns in this war.
We're just threads being spun in the tapestry of war, then.
Sure, why not? Doesn't mean I like it, but it is what it is. So are we done here?
For today.
I shall take my leave, then.
Still? Even spun thread can be cut. Our lives are not as cheap as you believe, Grief.
Mission briefing. Briefing will not this mission. The Colossal Immortal. Dreadnought. The Immortal must be complete and briefing. Oh. Complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be affected. Begin the mission.
All the hands are here.
What's our move?
That's one bogey. Next!
Thank you. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Mission briefing. Briefing will now. This mission is investigate the survey drone production facility. Complete any necessary briefing over.
Is Zen asking us to investigate one of their own facilities?
This facility was originally a factory for manufacturing survey drones. It has since been shut down and abandoned.
You sure you're not?
I tend to assume the worst in most. They all.
Hey, are you?
You're one.
My.
Sorry.
Shut up.
I.
What?
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Target facility located. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is at normal levels. Radar will not be affected. All sensors at maximum sensitivity. Data link established. I found an invasion route into the facility.
This is the Immortal base? It's in much poorer condition than I'd expected.
As far as I can tell, nothing seems out of the ordinary. All units, follow me. Strange. This doesn't match our prior data. The infrastructure is completely different now.
The production facility now appears to extend underground. Discard your infrastructure data and reinvestigate the area.
How labyrinthy.
Alert. Detecting multiple femto responses. They are headed this way.
Yes, we know whether this is an Immortal base. Set this facility as our demolition target. Destroy any Immortals you encounter. Time to check, though.
is sure. Know your place. The enemy is overwhelming us. At this rate, we'll have no chance to destroy this facility.
Rookie, Nemesis, I need you two to be decoys. While you draw the Immortals' attention, I'll head to the core of the manufacturing system and destroy it. That should disrupt their control.
Me? A decoy? Who do you think I am? If anyone...
This is not up for debate. If things get too dangerous, get out of here. That's an order.
You presume to give me orders?
Sorry, I need to have a little chat with the Immortals. Good luck.
Chat? What are you? He cut his communications.
Shame.
must hurry. We're not going to last much longer.
I just reached the main core of the production system. I can't describe how massive this system is. It's expanding itself.
Spare me your commentary. Just destroy it already.
Hold out just a little longer. I'm going to try to infiltrate the production system.
Infiltrate? You're serious about talking to the Immortals? Vainglorious idiot. You'll never get through to them.
This is...
Know your place. Are you even listening? What was that? What's happening?
Attention. Powerful electronic interference is occurring in this facility. It's originating from the center of the facility, where the main production system is located.
What is this message? Where is it being sent from? It just keeps repeating itself. Four, assess the situation at once.
Alert. The facility's self-destruct system has been activated. Countdown has begun. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Self-destruct? Crimson Lord, do you read me? Rookie, we must escape this facility at once. We simply cannot afford to rescue him. Nor...
Countdown to self-destruction underway.
Nor can I afford to die here. I must lead House Valentine, no, Savior, to his rightful place as humanity's leader. Hurry!
self-destruction underway. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized.
Some accomplishment.
Attention. Arsenal ID signal received. Cross-referencing code. It's Crimson Lord.
Crimson Lord, you're alive? Say something!
I'm still alive?
How? How did you escape? Even the shortest route from the facility's core would not have gotten you out in time.
Something saved me.
What saved you? What happened in there?
I can't remember. I must have been unconscious for most of it.
There is little we can do about that, I suppose. Four, we're returning.
Mapping return sequence. All units, return according to instructions.